I'm going to tell you a little bit more about Beautycounter's All Bright line in these beautiful yellow bottles. The All Bright line is designed to brighten and give skin that luminous glow that we all desire. It's not about lightening your skin color. It's just about bringing out that, you know, reflect glowy look that everyone chases in the summertime. This is our brand new All Bright AHA toner. This product is designed to be added to your routine, not necessarily replacing your everyday toner, but as a treatment that you add to your week. If you are hoping to get more of an even skin tone, refine your pores, and increase the luminosity of your complexion. So inside, actually, I'm going to cheat and read this because the ingredients are a lot to remember. So there is niacinamide, which is one of the safer skin evening ingredients, plus salicylic acid, and they help improve the appearance of dark spots and brighten the skin. There's also an AHA complex blend of glycolic and lactic acids that help to slough off dead skin cells and increase cell turnover. Phytic acid exfoliates gently to help skin breathe and achieve a natural glow. And kombucha, which is fermented black tea, which helps smooth skin and improve radiance. So those are the active ingredients in it. And so I actually, this is the Countertime Essence. So if you have that, the bottles are very similar. This to me is my number one product for dry skin. When I get out of the shower, my skin is thirsty. And so what I do with this, and this one's a little bit thicker, I just go like this and I just rub it in. And I, like, if I don't have this, like if I take a quick shower, like at a pool or something, I'm like, my skin is so tight and dry. So I'm still using this first because this is just so important for hydration. And then I am chasing it with the new toner, and you'll see it is a little bit thinner. It's more like the texture of water. It also doesn't have a scent, although I would say it smells this much like kombucha. But I'm just putting it and then patting it on like this. You can also use a cotton ball, a cotton pad, and then I also wanted to mention aesthetic wipes. I learned about these from my esthetician. They don't absorb product. So if you're, you know, going to sprinkle some on like so and then apply, unlike a cotton ball, they don't actually like absorb it and then you waste product into it. So that is what you can use. But I just like my fingers. I like the simplicity of my fingers and that it's a zero waste thing. So you'll want to use this a couple times a week. You can use it in the morning or the evening. Because it does have AHA acids in it, it is not recommended to be used at the same time as the overnight resurfacing peel. So just alternate these if you're going to be using those. Next up in the All Bright line is the All Bright C Serum. This has become our number one, Beautycounter's number one best-selling product. For a good reason. It is bright yellow when you squirt it out, and it has 10% stable vitamin C and turmeric. So not only is this going to give you lots of antioxidants, but it will work to give you defense against the sun's stressors and all those environmental stressors that we come in contact every day. It's designed to be used in the morning, either alone or in conjunction with your everyday serum. And it does smell amazing. And then lastly, in the All Bright line, this is the old bottle. The new brightening oil is this color, but for the sake of using the products I have on hand, I still have the old bottle. But this oil, the new All Bright, or it's not new, but the repackaged All Bright Brightening Oil, is the third All Bright product. And this is a light facial oil that has vitamin C inside of it. And it is great for hydration. I love it in the wintertime as my final step because I just love to have like all of the steps of hydration in the winter. Oh, it's one of the best smelling products we have too. It's very light citrusy oil. You can see I always put leftover products on the back of my hands because as we age, they get lots of sun, and it's always important to protect those as well. And speaking of sun protection, I gotta end with a little defense from the Countersun. This is the Daily Face Sunscreen. And what I love about it is it's really quickly absorbed, and you can wear it under makeup really well. So it's not gonna leave you greasy. It has a dry finish. It is white, but it blends in, it melts into your skin, and it is my favorite everyday sunscreen that I have ever used. And it has SPF 25, and it is all zinc-based, so it is reef-safe, safer, all of those good things. So that is the All Bright line and the sunscreen. And if you're looking for brighter, glowy skin in the summer, I would highly recommend one or all of these products.